This tutorial will show you how to redirect users to a specific slide after they take a quiz. Inserting knowledge checks in your online course is a great way to make sure learners understand the material. Based on their level of knowledge, you can automatically send them to different parts of the course or send them back to review previous material. To set up quiz-based branching in your course, go to the Presentation Explorer from the iSpring toolbar. Now scroll down to the slide where your quiz is located. In this example, I have a quiz at the end of my course. To set up branching, just click the button in the column next to your quiz. If your learners fail this quiz, you can send them back to the first slide of the course to review the material. Now click OK. Another useful thing to do on a slide that contains a quiz is to lock the player navigation controls so they can't jump around in the course. You can also disable the slide outline in this column. Finally, click the quiz dropdown and go to Properties. Check the option Restart Failed Quiz When Revisiting and click OK. Now click Save and Close to return to your course. To see it in action, click Publish. Before you publish your course to online format, you may also want to restrict the navigation a little further. Go to the Playback and Navigation tab. From this drop-down menu, you can select a navigation type. If you choose Free Navigation, users will be able to access all slides in any order. Limited Navigation allows students to view the next slide or freely return to all previously viewed slides. Forward-only navigation allows them to view only the current and the next slide. Now click Publish. After the publishing process is complete, you'll see your course in a preview window. As you can see, I've done terribly on the quiz. When I click the Continue button, it takes me back to the first slide of the course for a refresher. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.